So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
The Bat creature's still at large on Miagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
If Arkham's top of the line, then what's the bet? Over the line? On top of the line?
That tortured creature was once a man, Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause to this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Of you, honey. Go on. Tell them what you've done.
Hello, world. No, that's... Oh, that's terrible.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough will prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How is that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on? Of you, honey. Go on.
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers.
Hello, world.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine. Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
That Ivy woman's dead. No more tank-crushing, man-eating plants.
Earlier, it took me 10 minutes just working up the courage to walk past a shrubbery.
You think that's bad? I had salad for lunch. I kept thinking, can she bring it back to life? Can she make it explode out of my stomach like some kind of alien parasite?
Some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns, somebody's twisted game? No? Yeah, me neither.
I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
I saw him, I swear, running out of the mall. But it wasn't the night anymore.
The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready.
Just like the last one, fast and dangerous. Scarecrow had a unit on the roof. They saw it. The old man shot the bat. Didn't see that coming. We'll break the bat. I know it. We've got the numbers. We just keep attacking. You know what? I don't care if it's a tank or a car anymore, so long as I never see it again.
Officer Judas from Scarecrow's pointy clutches? He'll just betray you again.
Cash, I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Batman's nothing without that car. Yeah, there's one crucial flaw to that statement. Out there, see those cars racing around? When are we gonna get some action? Don't tempt fate. This is an easy gig. I like it that way. Hey, Batman! What the hell are you doing? You seen what that thing does to cars?
I ain't staying to find out!
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be! I didn't... What have I done?
The serum, it changed you. You lost control.
What have I done?